Dean of Council Corps, Honorable Ambassador of United States of America, Ambassador of Japan, Honorable Council General of Israel, all the members of diplomatic community, senior police officers, family members of martyrs and victims, ladies and gentlemen. 26/11/2008, one of the blackest day in the history of humanity, when Mumbai was attacked. I think it was not a mere attack on Mumbai or attack on India or country A or country B. It was attack on humanity. The targets were well chosen. The terrorists knew that the targets like Taj or Oberoi or Leopold Cafe will have different nationalities, will have international communities. They wanted to target the entire international community, and so did they. Hundreds of people died, and I think it was a time when we realized that terrorism is not a phenomenon of any country or any community, but all of us have to join hands, have to come together to fight this menace of terrorism, which is trying to kill our humanity. 10 years down the line, today we see a very strong resolve in the international community to fight against terrorism. But I think it's not enough. We need to do more. We need to work much closer. We need to work with zero tolerance against terrorism. All the countries, all the diplomats who are present here need to work very closely, because even after 26/11, we have seen attacks in different countries, indiscriminate firing, lone wolf attacks. We have to make this world a better place to live, a peaceful place. And at all, if we want to do that, I think the only way is to come together. We have seen the resilience of Mumbai. Mumbai stood strong, and the international community also stood strong with Mumbai. But we never let this happen again. And I think in Mumbai and in the state of Maharashtra, in our country, we have also taken many efforts to ensure that security is topmost priority. We have come a long way to make Mumbai a very secure city. Today, Mumbai is under surveillance through CCTV, and a very strong police force, which is securing peace in Mumbai. But more than that, the lesson which the Mumbaikars understood through this is that we have to stay united. We have to stay vigilant, because person with terrorist mindset can disrupt the entire humanity. I think today all of us resolve to fight this mentality, to wipe out this mentality of terrorism and to bring peace to the world. I once again salute all the martyrs and also wish that all victims rest in peace. All my condolences to their families. We are all together and I'm sure we'll fight together to make this world a better place to live. Thank you. Jai Hind.